Come on, Jimmy. One last ride.
Someone's been out on the streets, causing a lot of havoc. They call him Balloon Boy.
Why do they call him that? Is it because he's fat?
No. It's because he's dangerous. He's a bank robber, but never does it himself. Always gets his goons to do it. He mocks the targets with a balloon.
This is a two-man operation. You know who we need.
We can't bring Jimmy back. He's a loose cannon.
He was 3 days from retirement.
That's why we need him. You're not doing this for me. You're not doing it for the force. You're not even doing it for the city. But do it for your family.
Salt Lake has been and always will be a hive for crime and villainy.
You ain't got a squad on me, Jimmy. You can't prove any of this.
Yeah, maybe. But we still have to do our part.
Starring Steve Buscemi, Mel Gibson, co-starring Chris Farley, and introducing Nicolas Cage. On June 17th, 1972, Warner Brothers brings you a new motion picture, Jimmy Utah, Final Cop.